Mr. McMahon. And...
You okay?
No.
What's the matter?
I can't even breathe.
What's the matter?
I didn't want to say it out there. I think DX is... I think they've broken me.
They've broken you. Why? Because I know the plane was your baby. Okay, the plane
can
be fixed.
Plane.
The plane can be fixed.
Okay, it'll never be the same again.
I agree they've gone too far, Dad. Yeah. I agree.
What about the world headquarters? Huh? What about that? I mean, come on. It's on the entire side of the building. Those rotten bastards.
And they will pay. We will make sure they pay.
First stop is the hangar.
You really want to go there?
I have to. You wear a tie next time, you little bastard.
Yes, sir.
Fire your ass, too.
Yes, sir.
You take me to my airplane.
Mr. McMahon's gonna go check on his airplane like it was his own child.
You heard Shane say he knew that was his baby. What a night this has been. I just can't believe it. Oh.
What the hell? The whole axle was just jerked out from under McMahon's limousine.
Oh, my God. Did we just see that? Look at this. There's a chain hooked to the axle of Mr. McMahon's limousine, and bam! Oh, God. Unbelievable.
I can't. Look at this. Now Shane and
oh my God,
and his daddy are in the back seat of that limousine. And I see what I heard here.
What the hell happened?
You all right?
Get off me! Oh my God! Oh shit! Oh, right, jeez. Oh, what did we hit? Oh, my God. You little bastard! The hell did you do?
I don't know. Where'd
you son of a bitch!
The car just stopped! Broken, Mr. McMahon!